Hey, are you happy, Jordan? I'm probably nowhere clear near the end. I need some health. I'm gonna die. Oh shit. Oh fuck. Oh shit. Oh Jesus. I forgot this guy was chasing me. Oh crap. Jordan. Can you see the game or what? Oh, he's just waiting for me. He's just waiting for me. What am I supposed to do? Come on, help me. That stupid thing's the Nemesis is chasing me. I'm dead. Go to the station. Where the hell's the station at? How do I dodge? Oh shit! There we go. Never mind. Oh my god.
Oh
Where's the station at? I need some health. That's what I need. Oh, not this area. Where's the... Jordan? Where's the station at? I don't remember this game. You're gonna have to fill me in. Where am I supposed to go? Oh shit. I'm not using a guide. Jordan's the guide since he wants me to play this game. I need some health. Shit. Oh my god. What a bastard. Leave me alone. This one? Jeez. Fuck. I'm dead. Wrong way. Oh, Jesus Christ. Fuck! sure she does. Oh, you fucker. Get away from me, god damn it. Fuck you. Oh my god. Is that it? Where's health? I need health. Ooh. Power stones. Place all the jewels in clock tower. Okay. Neato. Okay, so where the hell is some health? Does it look dark to you? God, I hate that.
Nice job, Supercop. I'm impressed.
We back in business?
Yeah, mostly. But we need 30 to 40 minutes to finish maintenance. Nikolai, how are we doing?
The town's crawling with those freaks. No chance of fighting our way out of the city. Why is she here?
She's helping get the trains running again.
Bad time to start getting dead weight for her. She's unreliable. Can't pull the trigger when it counts.
Hey, take it easy.
She'll get you killed.
Sorry about that. Everyone's a little worked up. Oh, come on. Not again.
It's me he's after.
Hey.
I'll buy you some time.
Hey, wait. Wait, Jill. Go! Damn it.
Why are you after me all the time? Oh, fuck. Oh, my. God damn it. Forgot to fucking save it, too.
Come on, you creepy ass stalker. You want stars?
Ah! Oh. That's first aid right there. Oh boy.
Come on, you creepy ass stalker. You want stars? I'll give you stars.
Okay. How do I use it? Oh god. Where's the... There we go. Pro tip. I was almost dead, so... Get good. Me. Play this game for 2 hours now. Oh, jeez. Come on. Hey, achievement. Nemesis down. Hey, look at that. Can't fall in here, buddy. Haha. Sewer map.
A map of the area. Perfect.
Shotgun shells. I should save it before I die. What else do I need here? Can I use this? No. What do I gotta use here?
Door won't budge. Looks like it needs a power source.
Power source. The power. Looks like I'm going down. Holy shit! What is that thing? What the fuck? Oh boy. Oh! What are those things? Jeez. Never seen those things before. Gonna kill this thing first, maybe. Man, what the hell are all those things? Weird. Oh boy. God damn it. What are those things? Only shoot when their mouth is open.
I'm definitely burning this.
Pro tip there, huh, Jordan? Bed. Oh, come on. This is so stupid. I'll go this way first. Oh, fuck. Can I dodge him? Probably not, but.
Oh my gosh. I'm definitely burning this place.
Alright, that was easy enough. Ooh, I can save it here. Nothing else in here? Ooh, grenade launcher. Sweet. I Thank you for purchasing the XXXXXXXX grenade launcher. We've made special adjustments to this piece of ensure compatibility with various of image types. For optional performance. Okay. I don't want to read all that stuff. Alright, so. Flame rounds? Okay. Let's use this first. Oh, geez. Yeah, I did it. Woo. Oh, God damn it. More of you bastards. Battery pack? Woo, I got the battery pack. Oh, I don't have enough space. RIP. Let's combine some. Dang it. Can I get rid of this? Explosive A. Grenade is, dang it. It's already been 3 months since we fled here together. I found myself thinking back to the day you hatched. Your little voice made me tremble with pride. Your adorable little bodies brimming with incredible strict power. And, of course, that whatever that says. You are no less than a Hunter Sirius. And yet they ordered me to destroy you. They said you were unfit for use as weapons because of a few minor vulnerabilities. So what if you're suitable to heat? All right, I need to get rid of some stuff. Flame rounds. Jordan, are you still here? What? Can I get rid of this thing now? Bolt cutters. Discard. Oh, okay. Oh, I'm cool. All right. All right, combine. Combine. I don't have room for, oh, I do have it, room for that. What else do I have that room for? This thing. Dang it. So if I combine this, what would happen? Yeah? Oh, someone unfollowed me. Oh, that's a shame. Do it? Okay, but I have no room for this. Maybe I should just use it. There we go. It's pretty funny how people just unfollow after a giveaway ends. Hopefully there's no surprises around here. Oh, fuck. Where are they going? Oh. That scared the shit out of me. God, that's it. Fuck you. Oh, that's where it was. Oh, okay. Yeah, another one. Oh, jeez. So I'll just use this one. Ooh, I got more room. Sweet. Gunpowder. What else? Nothing. Don't get out of here. All right, now where do I go, Jordan? Do I bring this with me? I'm on my Ellen. Oh my god. Hey, there we go. Oh, what's this? You've been receiving reports of unauthorized personnel in the control areas of the facility. In response, we are replacing the aging mechanical locks and implanting new personal protocols. Unlocking a new electrical lock requires a special-made battery pack to be distributed to all employees. Please keep your personal battery pack on hand at all times when moving throughout the facility.
Carlos, can you hear me now?
Jill. Oh, thank God. Everything okay?
Yeah, I'm alive. I lost him.
Great. The subway's ready to go. We'll leave as soon as you make it back.
Oh shit. Jeez, he's not very nice.
Can you use weapons?
Let's save it. Oh boy. Dodging. Damn it. boy. Boy, that guy's pretty fast. He is destroying everything. Jeez. My controller batteries are low. Well, rip. We have decided to delay the barn, the office building. Demolition is a response to ongoing public unrest. For safety reasons, all electrical equipment, including generators, have been moved to roof for safekeeping. Entry to the premises is prohibited until the current unrest has subsided. All employees are here to stay at home and await further instructions. Okay. All right, let's see. Ah, jeez. Oh, you fucker. It burns. Oh, rip. I died. All right, so. Fuel tank? Where's that at? Oh, Jesus. That didn't work. Oh boy. Where's the fuel tank? This thing? Oh, you bastard. Oh, rip. Oh boy, I'm gonna die. Oh boy, I don't have nothing. What do I do? Oh, right in the face. All right, Jordan, what do I do here?
Kicking?
God damn it. God damn it. Jordan is gone. What a... See? Really? God. Seven's here. Seven, what do I do? I see you lurking. No, I'm not changing the game. Now that I'm playing it, might as well play it, right? Damn it. Oh, jeez. Fucker. Oh my God. Oh, jeez. Nemesis down? Question mark. Defeat the Nemesis on the rooftop. Oh boy. I killed him. Probably not.
Carlos, it's Jill. Do you read me?
Loud and clear. You all right?
Yeah. Bastard's dead.
Good. Fuck him. What were you thinking? Turning yourself into bait. You could have been killed.
Don't start. I did what I had to.
I know. And thanks. The subway's ready to go. Hurry back.
Hopefully I make it to the subway. I don't want to die. I'm not going here. What's down here? I don't have a key. Can I break it or? Well, I would lose all my ammo. You don't like watching this game or what? Where's the shotgun at? You get scared. What is this thing? So why can't I combine it? I don't get why I can't combine it to the... That's stupid.
Stretch. Sorry, I got a little jumpy there. Didn't know quite what to expect.
No shit. Look, we're using the subway to get people out of town. You in?
Subway. Well, that's good thinking.
When we get out, there's gonna be a lot to do. We could use a man of your skill set. What's wrong?
Nothing. Just bad timing is all. Look, don't worry about me. I'm gonna make other arrangements, okay?
You better. You're the best gunsmith around.
Oh, no.
Don't do anything stupid.
Oh, that's your job, right? Take care, Jill.
Interesting. That guy's a little jumpy. I'm gonna go in there and see why he's a little jumpy.
It's all right, Pumpkin. It's all right. That's a good girl.
I guess I can't. Over here, nothing. Oh shit. Oh fuck. Oh, Jesus. I'm not reading all that. Gotta be something. Ooh, there's one. Okay. Long guns. Ammo. Oh, rip. Explosive rounds. That'll do, I guess. Oh, come on. Where's he getting his weapons?
Rocket launcher? Really?
thought you killed him.
Me too.
I need some ammo. No, I'm fine. All right. Everything's burning. Oh, geez. Oh, my. I got crushed by a big head. that's funny. Shit. God damn it. Oh shit.
Out of here.
Oh my. I thought I killed him.
Carlos, I know we didn't get off to a great start, but thanks for the save.
Hey, you saved my ass first. You're a hell of a lot braver than me.
Well, what matters is that we can get everyone out of the city now.
Yeah. Be safe.
take over here?
Be catching the train.
Why not?
No, there'll be new orders. If it means I can help save the city, it's fine by me.
Good work. Your reputation is well deserved. Get inside. The subway's about to leave. Carlos, Tyrell, you have your orders. You need to go back out into the city and find Nathaniel Bart.
This isn't the last man out of town, right?
Do not worry. Once the civilians are safe, the train will be back.
It's all right. You go on ahead. I'm not gonna die on you, leave you in a cold, cruel, Carlos-less world.
Okay.
You need to find this scientist. His vaccine research could save us all.
You see? You're learning. The only life that matters is your own.
Good luck. Let's go.
September 29th, the subway car.
Pencil pusher like Bart is still alive, do you?
I have it on good authority. Why? Are you worried about teammates? Or something else? Funny how brainless zombies can ambush a platoon like that. Funny the gate was locked, don't you think?
What was that? How is this?
Oh, Jesus. If C4 doesn't kill it, it's, wow. Escape from the city. Make it out to the downtown Raccoon City.
Oh, it's been a while. Subway's gotta be clear of the city by now.
Along with your hot date?
Nah, she's not like that. Hell, she's not like anybody.
Keep your head screwed on, Romeo. This is the police station.
Oh, I'm him now?
It looks like a cemetery to me.
Brad, stop! T. You too. Sorry.
Shit, it's locked.
You stay on the door. I got this fucker. Come get some!
An unfortunate end.
Where'd that cop go?
Oh no.
Don't know, don't care. We got a job to do.
Not this area again.
If our intel's still worth a damn, then Bard's in the Star's office. Let's find him and take him into custody.
Custody? I thought this was a rescue.
Carlo, take a look at this. I've located the Star's office. Remember, Bard had access to Umbrella's darkest secrets. He knows we'll try to keep him under our thumbs.
So this search and rescue mission is really more like find and detain. Right. Good to know.
I'll open the shutter so you can get through.
You stay here and find out what's been going on here at the station.
Call you if I find anything. Hey! Be careful.
Yeah. You too, man.
Alright, let's save that. Ammo. Each member of the force has been issued an ID card. From now on, the same card will be required in all access, all storage boxes. Do not lend your card to anyone. Take care in using it. If the card goes missing, report it lost immediately. Okay. Be right back. All right. Oh, geez.
What the hell was that thing? Couldn't have been a zombie.
Huh. Okay. Oh, boy. So... that's how that guy died right here.
I didn't stick around. Here we go. Big warm RPD welcome.
How am I getting over there? Flash grenade. Ammo.
You copy? There's something real nasty in here. I don't know what it is.
Something nasty? All right. I'll take a look with the cameras. Watch your six.
Watch your six. No shit. Fuck you. Beep, beep. Ooh, I got a rifle. Let's see. Combine. How do I combine it? There we go. Ooh, fancy. Hey, look at you. I forgot the... password on that. Bad Jordan's not here. Oh, what's that? Assault rifle. You're not dead. No, you are. Where'd that guy come from? Weird. Whoa. Shit. That's not very nice. Locked. I started it.
If cameras killed those things, I'd be set.
Office supply internal blah 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 blah. Okay. Oh crap. That was a freaking combination. Office supply internal. West office? Where's the west office? Right there.
Carlos, the Star's office is up ahead.
Copy that.
If you're reading this, I'm already dead. If you hear any noises come from the locker, do not open it, please. While you're out of While you were out on patrol, I focused on finding a way to get to the other side. I realized that explosive might not be our best bet, but I managed to get rig up a pretty good bomb. But we didn't have any batteries for the detonator. I'm pretty sure I sent one to the safety deposit room during intake last week. We need that battery if we're going to knock this wall down. So I headed upstairs to find you since I know you have the safety deposit room key. As soon as I left the shower room, I was attacked. One of them bit me. I washed the wound as best I could, but I feel worse and worse. I hope I don't need to spell out why you must not open a locker. Please don't worry about me. Just get yourself out of here as soon as you can. Your buddy, Wes. P.S. Don't worry about that $600 I lent you. Think of it as a gift towards your upcoming move. Good luck, buddy. Aw, poor guy.
Better not.
What was the... I don't know.
Okay, guess we'll be doing this the explodey way.
I wonder what's the password. Ah, that's Cap, I forgot. Yeah, there it is. I can't remember what it was. You dead? Now you are. Oh, nope. Oh boy. I don't have any inventory. Let's combine that. Who's this guy? Is it Den? I can't remember what it was. I don't know. I should save it. Save. Alright, I think I'm going to bed. I'm getting tired. Yeah. I am gonna go to bed. I got like 12 out of 32 achievements in this game. Yeah. You guys have a good night. I will talk to you guys later. Thanks for watching. I appreciate it. Adios, amigos and amigas. Bye.